Good morning from Sault Ste. Marie. The Freedom Convoy is en route to the Capitol.
Let's make some noise!
Sault Ste. Marie welcomes us in open arms. Say that again.
The sleeping giant has awoken.
The sleeping giant has awoken. Us Canadians are more united than ever.
Okay, so obviously this movement is picking up huge fucking steam. Huge, my God. It's gonna be huge. And, a lot of politics are on our side. Of course, none of them are liberal, but, you know, there's some conservatives on our side. They want to come down and have a conversation with all the truckers when we arrive in Ottawa tomorrow. So, you know, Aaron O'Toole finally spoke up and he said, well, we need to hear their voices. Clearly, the Canadians across the country, like, they're seeing the videos. I guarantee you, with the amount of views I've been getting on these videos, I guarantee you, some of the higher-ups have seen my videos, and they've seen the Canadians protesting on the overpasses, protesting, showing their support in the ditches. They're having bonfires. The kids are screaming, jumping up and down with their masks off. And mandates. We're not gonna get the whole country, jabbed. We're not gonna get that done. You know, people are digging their heels in. They don't want to do it. You can't make them all do it. So clearly, that is not the only way out of this. The way out of this is problem solving, figuring out what the people need, to quit destroying people's lives, to quit just ignoring voices. That's what this convoy represents. This convoy is the symbol of Canadians that weren't having their voices heard, that are now having their voices heard. I'm doing as much as I can to help push this movement forward. As much as I can contribute, that's the least that I can do. Look at this. See this? I cut the tip of my finger off on my drone. For years, I've been catching the drone from underneath and then going like this, because you go like this with DJIs and you kill the blades on them. And for once, my finger finally caught. I've been playing with the devil for like 2 years doing this shit, or like 3 years. So finally it caught me, cut the tip of my finger off, missed the bone, missed the fingernail. So we're good. It's healing pretty quick. But yeah, so I'm going to work on getting some editing done tonight. And hopefully we can get on the road super early in the morning. We can roll into Ottawa and it's going to be something else. This has all been building up and leading up, and I've seen the movement grow. I've seen the narrative shift. The fringe left liberal narrative is crumbling. It's crumbling beneath its foundation. For years, they told us that we were the minority. And you know what? I think that's just their insecurities. I think they're the minority and they just have to shout it out super loud. So we feel like we're the minority. But as you can see in these amazing videos and all these amazing people, we're coming together and we're united. Our voices are being heard. People want to unmask their families. They want to get back to practicing their religions. They want to be able to see each other's faces again. They want to end these mandates and quit destroying lives. And we got to start focusing on mental health. You know, Bell Let's Talk. They haven't talked about the pandemic. They haven't talked about the pandemic mental health issues. We just ignored those stats. We ignored all these stats for years. And you know what? It's time to start talking about them. And that's what this is about. This isn't about ending trucker vaccine mandates. This is about all mandates. This is about changing everything and going back to what we were and making our country great again. And quite honestly, it's working. They're hearing our voices. Like I said, the narrative is changing. And we are now out of the dark. We are into the light. And we all know that we are more united than we ever have been before. CBC reports the news 100% honestly.
Just kidding.
Oh my goodness, guys. We are rolling into Ottawa. It has been a long, long drive. Such a long drive. You know how many long kilometers it's been? Like 3,700 kilometers, I think it's been for me, from Alberta or something like that, or 3,600. Oh, buddy, I'm feeling it. But we're almost there. Rolling in.
Buddy is shaking in his pants right now. He's hiding. Buddy's hiding. He whose name we shall not say. Oh, Voldemort. Holy fuck, we're merging off the Trans-Canada Highway. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Keith, are you ready for this? Buddy's tired. I'm tired. A semi leaving Ottawa. What does it all mean, Keith?
I don't know.
They're kicking them out. They're shutting down the city, man. Look at this town. You know, Ottawa's actually a beautiful fucking city. I've been here a few times in the summer months, and I definitely am probably gonna like the summer months more, but you know what? While I'm here, I'll dig my heels in and sander. Keith, you should've just blown this fucking stoplight, buddy. Buddy. Let's throw a shout out to the big man, Keith Scott here. This guy's been fucking driving me everywhere filming. He's never done film chasing before with vehicles, and he's been nailing out of the park. Most people think I'm fucked when I get them to like slam on the brakes and fly around trucks and shit. It's very dangerous. I don't recommend it. That guy's wearing his mask in his car by himself. As long as he's safe, that's all I care about. Get vaccinated. But you wouldn't want to catch that liberal variant. Ooh, they have fancy names here that my degenerate redneck ass cannot comprehend and or read.
Little housey, down at Gatineau.
Oh, that's the place we shall not pass, the Gatineau Bridge. And I'm not doing that ever again. Them French prostitutes will get you. Mandate freedom! Yeah! Yo, we just smoked a fucking pothole in Quebec, I almost said Quebec, Ottawa.
Welcome to Ottawa, the birthplace of Aqua.
As in Aqua, the fuckboy, the band. I went to see them, not the band, the group, whatever. I went to see them and it was fucking lit. It was like the gayest, most lit, happy thing I've ever been to in my life.
You can hear the people screaming down the streets right now.
Hi-ya! That bus supports freedom! Freedom for the people!
Get in the right lane. Come on, man. Fuck. Get in the fucking right lane. Ottawa's never seen such patriots before, has it?
Ooh, yeah. Buddy. I did a burnout across this intersection in a rental car one time. I recognize the place.
I've only been here twice.
Parked. There's nobody in there.
Also, he's just fucking parked there then. Fucking Ontario plates. Huh?
Fucking guy.
That dumb fucker just figured it out. He's smarter than us, though, isn't he? No, you can get in there. Quit with your negativity. Why you gotta be so negative?
Why you gotta be so negative?
Why you gotta be so angry? Oh, pull at this dump right here. This one.
This is the dump?
This is the dump right here. I'm about to check into my hotel room here in Ottawa. I better look fancy. Put my mask on. Look at that royal castle, eh? Ooh, spinny door. Never seen one of these before. Oh, man. You can put the redneck in the city, but you can't take the goddamn out of the redneck in there, right? No one's wearing masks, and I love it. I absolutely love it. Ooh, sorry, ma'am. Well, we're going up to our room finally. It's gonna be nice to get a whole night's sleep anyways.
Rebel News Reporter, awesome. Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you.
Awesome. Bye. We'll see you out there.
Bye. See you out there.
Check out my room. Get this cart in here. Oh, wow. Yeah, buddy. Look at that. Wow. Right at Parliament Hill, folks. Right at Parliament Hill. I got a hotel room here because it allows me to cover the event right here in the moment, right close. I can come back here and edit, and then I can go to sleep, go back there, do my reporting, my vlogging and stuff. Okay, so I just finished up my video edit. Ready to get the video out. I'm going on to the next video, which is what I covered today here in the Capitol. So I hope you guys enjoy what I'm putting out. And if you get value out of it, please share my content, like, subscribe, engage in the comment section, and let's get this beast growing. Let's show people what we're doing out here. Let's show the world exactly how we feel. Okay? I love all of you, each and every one of you, even the angry people who just not know what you do wrong. I love you all, and we'll catch you in the next one. We'll be right back.
go-go.